He denied dating rumors last month after splitting with Lena Dunham. But Jack Antonoff certainly seemed to be quite comfortable with cuddling up with Lorde. The 33-year-old music producer was recently in the 21-year-old singer's, real name Ella Maria Lani Yelich O'Connor, hometown of Auckland, New Zealand, as the two seemed very tightly knit. Lorde wrapped her arms around the fun band member at many points, and they even strolled together arm in arm during their day on the town. The two certainly seemed to be having a blast together, as they both grinned from ear to ear and shared several laughs together. The outing together comes just a month after he shot down rumors he was dating Lorde just days after the breakup with longtime partner Dunham, 31, was confirmed. "Normally I would never address rumors, but I resent having the most important friendships and working relationships in my life reduced to dumb heteronormative gossip," he wrote. "Those relationships are deeply important and sacred," he added. "With that said, I'm not seeing anyone." Lowell, the record producer, who is also lead guitarist for Fun, and the Kiwi singer are close friends and frequent collaborators. He penned 10 songs for her sophomore release, Melodrama, which was nominated for Grammy for Album of the Year. However, weeks after Antonoff's tweet, he and Lorde appeared to be very much like a couple at Clive Davis's party in New York City just ahead of the Grammys, a source told Daily Mail. Com exclusively at the time. The insider said, "They were very cute at Clive's party, he never left her side." "It was obvious they are dating. He couldn't keep his eyes off her. She looked very smitten as well, as if she was hooked." "They are definitely more than friends. But he looked really shy about it. He was looking over his shoulder all the time, like he didn't want to get busted being with Lorde." Back in January, reps confirmed that Antonoff and Girls creator Dunham had split after 5 years together. A report in US Weekly claimed the two took forever to actually break up. "It was very drawn out," an insider told the magazine, adding that the couple had been slowly breaking up for the last 6 months. The source told the publication that it just took way too long to pull off the band-aid from the relationship, which reportedly came to a close in December. Lena briefly discussed the split during an Instagram Live session on January 9th, and told her fans that she is still wearing a ring that Jack gave her. "Love is a really cool, powerful, eternal thing," she said. "It doesn't have to be defined the way we in Western culture define it as beginnings and ends."